Hey Titans, Polar Titan here, and we are going to continue with Diversity 2 by playing some trivia. This is going to be more of a knowledge-based game where we go and talk about Minecraft, some of the mobs and stuff that are involved with the actual trivia of the game, but let's just go ahead and get started. So let's go ahead, try to get into the hole. There we go, that's what she said. But I'm really excited about this. Once again, I just wanted to say, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. We've got some awesome content, but we're going to be just playing with some trivia right now. We're going to be playing with some various stuff, so welcome to the trivia branch. Each question will be presented from the center button in the room. Walk through the door of the answer you believe is correct. If you're wrong, though, there will be consequences. So what consequences are there? I honestly don't remember this because I think I let someone else play this and like answer everything for me because I had this up on a server. Okay. Yeah, that's a lot better. Okay. So, no, I don't understand. This is just confusing. I don't understand going through the right door. So, no, I don't understand. Sheesh. Back to the hub with you then. Oh, that's the consequence? You just threw me back to the hub? That's exactly what you did? Okay, game. Well played. I'm gonna press the button. I'm gonna say yes, I understand. Let's go through the door. Okay, I see what you did there. Okay. Number one, Minecraft is a sandbox game that mainly consists of what? Okay, let's look at our answers. Assassinating Templars. Yes, that's got to be it. We have lots of Templars in this game. Stealing cars and taking over the city. Depends what game mode you're in. Mining and crafting. And gliding around Arkham City ninjas. Yes. I totally do that. What? Okay, whatever. It's not going around like Batman. Okay. Okay, then it's obviously assassinating Templars. I mean, seriously, there's Templars all over this game. They've got bows, they explode, they come from the sky, and there's flying ones, there's different colors, so it's got to be assassinating Templars. Okay, so apparently it's not assassinating Templars. That just doesn't make any sense. So, it's mining and crafting, which we haven't done much mining and crafting yet in these videos. So, stealing cars and taking over a city, that seems a little bit like, oh no, it's apparently not that either. So, it's got to be mining and crafting. So, wow, look at that. That's interesting. Okay. So let's see the next question. What was the first known title for the game we have come to love called Minecraft? Is it Cave Game, Minecraft, Survival Test, or Untitled Project? Well, to be honest, it probably was Untitled Project at one point, but I'm going to try Cave Game. Oh, okay. In May 2009, Marcus Persson posted gameplay footage of Minecraft under the name Cave Game Tech Test. Interesting. That's really interesting. Okay, number three. The first game type created for Minecraft is known as creative, where items can be easily obtained without any work. Which of these is not available in the creative menu? Cooked fish, firework rocket, nether brick, or nether star? Now, I know a firework rocket is not available because I've tried many times to get firework rockets in the actual thing to actually have for my creative maps. So I know it's not that. So, I've always been curious why it has been in that. It's kind of weird. Okay, question number four. Another game type is called survival, where items must be attained by searching the world and crafting. Which of these items does not generate naturally in the world and instead must be crafted? Is it flower pot, iron door, snow block, or piston? Wait, what? Which of these items does not generate naturally in the world and instead must be crafted? Well, these things don't... That generates naturally. Wait a minute. Does that not? Pistons generate... Doesn't... These all don't generate naturally. Is it snowblock? Okay. That's what I was thinking. Because it was actually snow... I was... Because some of these things... Because a lot of quizzes... Find the button to die or return to things. So I'm guessing it's down here. That's where I would put it. No, it's not. I tried snowblock just because I felt like that would probably have been the best thing to put down because it must have been a trick answer, but where the heck is that button? Oh, you're going to make me do this, aren't you? You're going to make me do parkour again. You're going to make me want to kill you. There you are. Okay. So, it's snowblock's natural... But pistons, iron doors, and flower pots are not natural. Let me try that. Flower pots can generate witch huts. Find the button to die or return to the branch. Oh, this is actually a little bit creepy. I didn't know about witch hut. Hi! You're creepy. Oh, you're trying to kill me? You're trying to kill me, bro? You're trying to kill- This hurts! Please stop! I'm trying to find a button, okay? Bro, seriously. Oh, they're multiplied! There's more than one! Okay. No, babe. Back. Nope. Bad witches. I'm just trying to find a button. I'm not trying to do anything bad. Just stay away from me. Ha! You're hurting. There's three of them now! Okay, that's a great sign. Just light me up on there! Oh, I died. Okay, so it's not flower pots. I know iron doors are natural, but pistons are not. Although sticky pistons are generally jungle temples, regular pistons can still be crafted. That's not true anymore. There's an updated version now. So, though this is 8.8, so I guess. Minecraft consists of many biomes or regions of the world that generate... I don't know why I said generate. That change geographical structure and vegetation. Which of these is not a biome? Okay, so we need to find one, not the biome. Deep ocean, hell, mountains, or a cold beach. Cold beaches do exist. Deep oceans exist. Mountains exist. Hell doesn't. The nether exists, but hell does not exist. Press F3 or view the debug screen. There's a biome called hell? Where? Because there's the nether. Can I just go through? Okay, so does this take me back? Why did I feel like I accidentally glitched the game out? Did I glitch the game? Did I break it? Did I break the game? I think I broke the game. What did I do? I think I did something bad. Did it teleport me to the nether? Did it really teleport me to the nether? Seriously? I thought I was in the nether. Seriously, you should have turned that off for the map, guys. Oh wait, no, here it is. Okay, so I'm gonna kill myself and hopefully get back to where I was. Wait, what? Welcome to hell. This is the nether! Everyone calls it the nether, it's not hell! Everyone who plays Minecraft knows this. Why is the fire not killing me faster? There we go. That doesn't make any sense. Okay. Where am I? Okay, you just had a little spaz attack there. I know deep ocean exists, mountains exist, and cold beaches exist. But apparently one of those is not true. So let's try cold beach, but I feel like that does exist. Press F3 and then blah, 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 blah. Wait, press F3. Oh, you're right. Oh, am I just going to suffocate? I'm not even in a cold beach. I'm just underwater. Or underneath the... Let's see, there's a little cube. Oh, well. Okay, so cold beach. Watch it be mountains. Watch it say, mountains do not exist. Let's try deep oceans. See? I knew the deep oceans exist. I knew that was one that existed. And I know that mountains exist, because I've been in one. So. Okay, whatever. I think it's just maybe outdated information, which is going to make this trivia really hard. Though. Unless they want to be specific about mountains. There's no biome called mountains. Mountains generate are typically part of the extreme hills biome, though there is a new biome called mountains, but... I may just be getting confused with a mod or something. I don't know. Okay. The 1.7 update introduced quite a few new flowers to Minecraft, some of which are with the 2-block height. Which of these is the tallest? Okay. I was planting flowers already. Okay, blue orchid. That's not the tallest. Daisy, peony, or allium. I think it's allium or peony. I think peony is the purple one that's really tall. Yeah, that's it. Okay. One way to deal damage to mobs is using gravity. Which of these mobs cannot be hurt by falling? Silverfish, snow golem, witch, or wolf? I don't think snow golems are hurt by the fall damage. Yeah, they're not. Okay. Chickens, golems, ocelots, and magma cubes will not take damage for any height if they fall. That's interesting. Okay. Like most mobs, players can die if they drop from a high enough area. What is the highest player can fall without dying and without armor or potion effects? Is it 21 blocks? Okay, so let's go ahead and try 23 blocks. Okay. 23 is the highest interest. I almost pressed return to hub. That would have been upsetting. Okay. Number 9. In a standard game of Minecraft, which of these enemies will deal the most damage to the player per hit? I'd probably say Blaze. Because they have fire damage. Though a Wither has a Wither effect. So I might say Wither. Oh my gosh! Yeah, you're gonna spawn in a huge Wither. Thanks, game. That's great. I wanted a heart attack today. Okay. I think Blaze, because they have fire damage. Yeah, it does! Okay, look. Watch. I have fire damage. One. Oh, I just lose one heart. I thought I got more than that. So then, zombie pigmen, because they got the golden swords. 7.5. Wow. Wow. Okay, one way to gain extra abilities is through the use of a beacon. Which of these abilities is displayed in the upper tier of the pyramid when viewing the beacon window? That's strength. That is totally strength. What? No. I need to check that, because I thought I was playing the arena. You're really going to do this to me, bro? I'm drunk. I'm hammered right now. You make me. Can I just die in here? So I'm just going to go down the toilet. All right, fine. I'll die in your toilet. I will gladly die. Can I set this fish free? Be free, fish. Be free. Swim your heart out. Don't you feel all better now? No, I don't feel better. You freaking drugged me. Okay. So it's resistance, speed, or jump boost. See, I use the upper tier. I'm trying to think. The rabbit's in the left-hand corner, and the rabbit's a jump boost. So it's not jump boost, because the rabbit's in the top left-hand corner. Strength is in the bottom, apparently. Okay. So it's either speed or resistance. I'm going to go with resistance. Apparently not. So it's got to be speed. Jump boost is the top left. Wait, caution, explosives do not touch. Okay! This is a great idea, Bruce! Oh no, I just killed Bruce Wayne! Oh wait, that was a dud? You planned Bruce's death and made him angry. You wouldn't like it. Oh, he's Bruce Banner. Bro, that was an accident! That was an accident! Mr. Hulk! Mr. Hulk! That was an accident! I did not mean to do that. That was an accident, bro. Bro, 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 bro. I am so sorry. I did not try to kill you. That was an accident. That wasn't me. That wasn't me, bro. That was not me. That wasn't me. I pressed the lever, and I'm addicted to pressing letters. You want to attack a sick man. I wasn't trying to kill you. Bro, I wasn't trying to kill you. I wasn't trying to... Where did you go? Oh, there you are. 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 Ow! Nope. Nope. Don't kill me. Don't kill me, bro. Don't kill me, bro. Don't kill me, bro. I don't want to die. 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 Please! Please! Oh my gosh. That's actually really scary. Can you imagine a game like that? I was slain by the Hulk. That was scary. Okay, I'll just do speed then. Oh my gosh, that was actually really scary. That was terrifying. Okay, mining is a key factor in Minecraft, especially with obtaining resources. Of all the ores, emerald ore is the rarest mineral block in the game and is home to which specific biome? Oh. So it's not biome, not taiga. Is it forest? I'm going to try extreme hills. Okay. Emerald ore is the only generated in extreme hills biomes. Due to the nature of the generation algorithm, it may be found short distance into adjacent biomes with only within the same chunk as the extreme hills biome. I did not know that. So that's good to know. There are a number of music discs within the game that can be played using a jukebox. What is the title of the broken music disc? Oh, okay. If you know anything about me, the very first episode I said this. I hate Minecraft music. I hate it a lot. I don't listen to it. I don't touch it. So I don't know what this is. I know it's not Ward, and I know it's not... It might be Chirp. I know it's not Ward. Let me try 13. It's not 13. Oh my gosh. Oh, you really doing this to me, bro? You really doing this to me? Gosh, that was aggravating. At least I have music off. 11. All Minecraft music tracks have been produced by C418, including The Haunting 11. Okay. Lava is one of the two liquids in Minecraft, not including the block it lands on. If lava were to fall, how much distance will continue to flow in the overworld? Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and say 6 blocks, because I feel like it does flow a lot. Read the... Wait.
Lava is one of two liquids in Minecraft, not including the block it lands on. If lava were to fall, how much distance will it continue to flow in the overworld? Oh, I wasn't even looking at the ground. Okay. Okay. Oh, so every time I get a question wrong, it makes the lava go. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. So it's three blocks. Interesting. While water will travel seven blocks after it lands, falling lava will land and continue to travel a total of three additional blocks in any direction. Well, it depends if the blocks are downward, so. Another aspect of Minecraft is brewing, or potion making. Which ingredient is the basis for thick potions? I think I know this, actually. Nether wart, glowstone dust, sugar, and redstone dust. I'm pretty sure it's nether warts. Oh, that's awkward potions. Okay. Wait a minute. Just kidding about needing all... Okay, so it's either glowstone dust or redstone dust or sugar. I want to try glowstone dust, though I feel like that's wrong. Oh no, it is. A thick potion is based for creating a potion of weakness. You'll need brewing stand, a bottle of water, and glowstone dust. Okay, so this is question number 15. Question number 15. All right. The crafting recipe for the arrow is one flint above one stick above one feather. Using a single iron for each, how many arrows will it produce? Is it just one? Is one or three? I think it's three. Okay, then it's one. It's not one. I just got hit by more arrows. Four. If you don't have a skeleton grinder and you want to actually craft arrows, the recipe will give you four arrows for each ingredient. Good to know. There are many different light sources in Minecraft. Which of these is the brightest? That's glowstone. Brewing stand. Wait, what? I didn't know the nether portal created light. So I'd probably... Wow, this is actually hard. I'm probably going to say sunlight during a thunderstorm. Oh, I'm going to get struck by lightning. I am going to get freaking struck by lightning. I'm going to cower in the corner. Hit me, Thor! Took two hits to kill me. See? Let's see. Okay, I'm going to try brewing stand. Ooh. Now brew a potion, throw it to... I don't know how to brew a potion! Thanks, game. Thanks. I've never brewed a potion before, but sure. Is there any water? I think you use water for potions. Is that right? Yeah, there you go. Okay, so we got glowstone dust, blaze rod. Okay, so let's go ahead, play some water. Oh, can I just die? Is that easier? Oh, I can't die. It's invisible blocks. Thanks, game. Okay, so... Okay, so if I do this, will this... That will not do it. Okay. I could have sworn. Okay, so let's see if we can do one without water. So, that was a potion. There's just nothing there. Really, I can't even get in there anymore. Oh my gosh, this is actually scary. This is actually a little terrifying. I see what you did there, bro. Gosh, that was actually really freaky. Okay, so redstone or nether portal. I feel like I don't even think nether portals create light. Apparently they do. Apparently they make a bright light. Are you kidding me, bro? I still have the glass bottle. No more. Are you kidding me? You frustrate me. I don't understand why I could hate you so much. You vex me. Okay. Of these, the nether portal's the brightest, giving off a light level of 11, but I wouldn't suggest portals to light up your house. No, because monsters come through. Many wooden items can be used as fuel for smelting. Which of these items will burn the quickest when used as furnace fuel? Is it pressure plate? Wait, do I have to find you, son of a Seabiscuit? There you are. So it's not pressure plate. Let's try slab. Slabs are the one, they last 7.5 seconds. Okay, the enchanted golden apple is one of the most powerful items in Minecraft. Which of these statements is false about it? Grants fire resistance, can be eaten if even if the fungal bar is full. True. Can be used for taming and breeding horses. That's true. Can cure zombie villagers. So which of these statements is false? I'm going to do fire resistance. Oh. This is like the worst parkour ever. Okay, so then it's villagers that are not true. Okay. Enchanted ones cannot. Oh, interesting. Okay. Minecraft has many paintings that can be freely placed on the walls. In default resource pack, which of these is the largest? The Angel Praying, Donkey Kong, that's not, Flaming Skull, or White Fight, Blue Fighter versus Blue Fighter. I think it's White Fighter versus Blue Fighter, but Flaming Skull is big. So let's try this. All right, so that's not it. So we need to kill ourselves with the lava. So I think it's Skull. So let's go ahead and try the Skull. Might be wrong, though. Yep, Flaming Skull. Okay, there are the hand pointing to the karate fighter, the girl pointing to a big canvas, and the flaming skull. And those are all 4x4s. Interesting. Okay, question number... How many questions are there? Maybe this is the last one. A common practice for custom Minecraft maps is to place instructions within a book and quill. What is the maximum number of pages per book? Isn't it 20? Or 100? Or is there no limit? I'm going to say no limit. Oh! Oh my gosh, this is actually a little scary. I have a feeling I'm not going to make it to the door. I feel like that's just going to be a huge tease. Is this going to be a tease? No, I made it. Okay, so it's 100? Oh, I see what you did there, bro. Wait, I can't sprint? Wow. You really did this to me, man. You really did this to me. Okay. That's fine. That's perfectly fine. I'll just get it all the way through without dying. Okay. Really? Really, man? Okay. My mouse is actually screwing up right now. That's not the best time to actually do this. Sorry I haven't been talking when I'm doing this. This is like, I'm trying to concentrate because this is a little bit harder than it actually looks. Because like the pressure plates can be triggered so easily. That was awful, bro. Seriously, you made me do all that garbage? Okay, so I think it's 25. Am I just going to get every single one of these wrong? I just choose all the wrong answers. That's just amazing. Okay, that just baffles me. Just the odds of the situation. That's actually kind of funny. So, most players don't even like to read one page. Can you imagine a 50-page book? Can you imagine if it was unlimited? So, like, you can actually put actual books into the game? That'd be cool. I think that would be absolutely amazing. It would take a lot of memory, though, but it'd be really cool to do. Okay, so pistons are a huge favorite for lovers of redstone. Which of these items can be moved with a piston? Daylight sensors, crafting tables, iron trap doors, or power activated rails. It's either crafting tables or daylight sensors. I think daylight sensors is one of them. Just will not budge. Oh wait, will not move. Oh, I just read it wrong and I thought it was... Okay. Daylight sensor will not budge. Trap doors and rails will move as long as there is a block beside them to move on to. Okay. The Ender Dragon is the final boss of Minecraft and can destroy almost anything. Which of these will remain intact if the dragon flies through it? End portal frame, Ender chest, lava, minecart. I want to say lava, but that seems too easy. I'm going to go ahead and try lava, but I don't think that's right. Whoa! He actually destroys lava when he flies through it. That's cool. Whee! I'm outside the map! Okay, that's probably the only time it's going to let me do that, isn't it? Okay, ender chest. So let's try ender chest. Oh no. He's going to get rid of the ender chest. He's such a cute dragon. His name's Jim. Okay, mode of minecarts. Minecarts are entities the dragon will not destroy when it flies through them. Oh, interesting. One form of transportation in Minecraft is the minecart. When rails are placed together to leave an empty spot in the center of that intersection, placing the final rail will connect at which direction? So it's going to go... I thought it's east to west. So it's not that. So... this, oh my gosh, this is actually, this is trippy. This is really trippy. Oh, is this gonna kill me? This may actually be a fun way to die. Oh, it's a creeper, isn't it? Boom goes the dynamite. Okay, so it's not north and west, so it's south and east. Okay, southeast. Endermen have an annoying habit of stealing blocks. Which of these blocks can Endermen not carry? Cactus. I'm gonna say cactus. Okay, I know it's not TNT, because I've seen them carry TNT, but I'm going to do it anyway, because I just want to make sure. Because I've seen them take TNT and then set it down and it just blows up. That is a lot of TNT! That is a lot! Wow. Okay. I just did that for fun. I was just curious. Snow or clay? I'm going to say snow. Downgrade your version. Stipulations. So you're wrong. They can carry all four of those. You butt. Okay, Minecraft does some strange things with block heights. On the y-axis, which of these would be the shortest of standing on the top center? Carpet on cobblestone wall, four snow and cobblestone. I'm going to say this. Oh no, it's not right. No. You're seriously going to make me parkour this, bro? And it's lagging. Wait, I feel like I have a special ability because this is actually, when I touch the side, it puts me on the top. That's just kind of weird. Okay, so they're not the same height. So four snow cobblestone, slab on a wall, carpet on cobblestone. Carpet's going to be smaller. Really? It's got a one block height at the end. Oh, you're talking about the invisible heights? That's stupid. No one counts the invisible heights, you moron. That's stupid. That really is dumb. That's just a stipulation. That's stupid. Okay, whatever. Slab on a cobblestone or four snow? I'm going to say four snow. That's dumb. Okay, Minecraft has many achievements to obtain. What is required to gain the achievement titled The Beginning? The Beginning. It's either craft your first item or kill the Wither. Put the chest in the chest? Oh, whatever. What if I made the wrong thing, though? Come on. Come on. Seriously? Ah! This is really upsetting. Okay. So that's not it. So it's called The Beginning? The Beginning. I feel like it's not diamond, but you never know. To locate the end? Oh, you tease! You tease! That was clever! I was like, wait a minute, that seems too easy. It seems way too easy. I didn't even know where to go to find the Wither. If you finish the boss battle in Diversity 1, you would have gained this achievement by killing the monster. I've never played Diversity 1. That's actually something I should probably try playing. Besides Steve or Alex, there have been a few named characters in Minecraft through its time. Later move. Which of these have never been a part of Minecraft? Oh, I knew this at one time. I think it's Beast Boy. Is that right? No, it's not. It's not Beast Boy. I thought it was because it was weird. So it's Eddie or Rana. Is it Eddie? Yeah, it's Eddie. I feel like Eddie would have been better than Steve. I don't know. That's just me. The creation of Minecraft was heavily influenced by which of these games? Batman. Okay. Ace of Spades, Mythra, Terrasology, and Infirmer. I've only heard of one of these games. That was lucky. Mojang, the game studio that developed Minecraft, was originally founded by three individuals who was not one of the founders. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you just... Okay. Jonas Martinsen, I feel like that's one. Carl Manet, Marcus Peterson. I don't think Marcus was the founder of Mojang, was he? Nope. Oh, not just mad. Is that Jacob? Oh my gosh, they're all mad. Okay, shut the door. Door, shut. That's actually really creepy. What was the original name of Mojang? Okay, Mojang AB has always just been, no it hasn't. It's been, I think it's Mojang AB. Darn it. Okay, incorrect. Mojang AB may be the name now, but it wasn't when it was founded. The view is quite lovely up here, isn't it? I mean, up here. Oh my gosh, I was falling. I was like, wait a minute, what? What are you talking about? Okay. Mojang Ibat. Oh, is it this? Mojang AB, Swedish for gadget, was originally founded in May 2009 under the name Mojang Specifications by Marcus Peterson, Jacob Professor, Jack Carmine, later acquired by the Microsoft in 2014. Okay. Oh, we actually got it. We finished? We got the Lumble Walk. We finished. We finished the trivia section after much death. Much death. Okay. Analyze an item. Please stand back. And it's lagging really bad. Thanks, game. That's exactly what I wanted. I want the game to lag. Okay. So we now only have 5 blocks remaining. Why? Why is this lagging so badly? It's just not loading in? It's not loading in fast enough. Oh, wait. I changed my render distance recently. There we go. That's going to make it lag a lot less. Okay. So I was building a Minecraft map and I had the render distance jacked up. So, okay. So we've got 5 stuff remaining. So we're going to go ahead and try this stuff at a later date. So thanks for watching, Titans. This was the trivia. If you want to see more stuff, subscribe below. This wasn't going to be the normal thing. This is just trivia gaming and stuff like that. So it's kind of cool. So in the next episode, I think we're probably going to try Leviathan, or Labyrinth, as many people like to call it. And we're going to see how well we can do in that. So thanks for watching, Titans. If you like this, once again, subscribe. I've said it the second time, but it's very important. Very, very important. So tell your friends, tell your mom, tell your dog, because your dog is awesome. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.